大家好，咁頭先咧就同高添德咧就分享咗呢個 GIC 嘅駕駛感覺啦。咁而家我就揾到阿 Bill O'Brien， 就一個英國嘅車手嚟分享一架揸 Atom 響肇慶嗰度有啲咩心得。
This is a fun track to drive on. I mean, it's 2.8 kilometers. There's some uphill turns, some downhill turns. It's challenging. You know, there are some complexes of turns where you really have to be, your car has to be handling well. You have to be really thinking ahead. I mean, basically, you have to compromise in some of these corners to get a faster time through the complex themselves. So I think it's a fun track to be on. It's challenging. It's very tough on the tires sometimes. The surface is a little bit abrasive. I enjoy coming here. I mean, this is only the second time I've raced here, but certainly I'd like to come back more often.
About this car?
This car is the first time we've actually driven this car in a race here. It's fast down the straightaways. It's not very well suited for the turn complexes here. So I think, you know, I'd much prefer to drive my Caterham Super 7, which has much faster times around this track. And also, the Caterham is a lot more fun to drive around this track. I mean, it's more balanced, so, you know, you brake late, you can get on the throttle early. This track is a lot more fun in a car that's well balanced.
What do you think of a lightweight British car?
I think, you know, overall, lightweight cars on this track should do well. I mean, you can brake relatively late. You should be able to get on the throttle earlier, you know. I mean, the Caterham, the Super 7 works well on this track. This car will need a lot more work before we can actually get the times down.
咁好多謝阿 Bill 同我哋分享呢個 track 同埋呢架咁特別嘅車嘅揸法同埋嘅意見。呢個賽道咧就係千變萬化嘅，因為咧好似今日咁就響中午嗰陣時咧就落一陣雨，咁就你要係好有準備，要響呢度咧要多啲經驗，要多啲練習。多謝大家收睇。